supposed to be like Egypt's most beautiful woman at the time. So I just did that because her name means the beautiful woman has come.
Good.
So that's why I chose that kind of theme, and I just gave a little bit of information about her. And I guess I'll read that one. So little is known about Nefertiti's origin, but it's believed because of the meaning of her name, the beautiful woman has come, that she is Syrian. Nefertiti also was also known as Neferaten, and she was the great royal wife of Akhenaten.
Good.
Both known for their religious revolution known as the cult of Aten, in which they worship one god. It's believed that Nefertiti ruled briefly as Neferaten after her husband's death and before Tutankhamun. Her bust was discovered by Ludwig Borchard, found in the city of sculpture Thutmosis, the king's chief sculptor. It's plaster over limestone core and it's painted. It's believed to be a master portrait from which artists could copy other images. This is the theory because it's believed that it's unfinished, as evident by the eyes of the bust. The left eye doesn't have the inlay like the right eye.
Good.
That's a picture of
She was beautiful, wasn't she?
Yeah. The one in our book is, you know, sideways, so you can't see that she has a crazy eye.
This is frontal. This is frontal, and the other one's profile. Right. Okay. Crazy eye. So now we'll remember it because we'll think of her as crazy eye, right?
There's no record of her death, but there are tons of speculations, one being that she changed her name again and ruled as Pharaoh. This was before, like after her husband and before Tutankhamun. But they actually found that mummy with I can't remember the name, but they were like, no, it couldn't have been her. But they don't know what happened to her. There was no tomb for her, and her body was never found. And she was pretty much forgotten until Borchardt found the bust, and then she became like a major thing.
Good.
Mm-hmm. And then there's a short video.
Okay, we talked about that today, so you probably missed a discussion. Yeah. Jeremy had seen a History Channel.
Not really. With Tax Act, I lock in my price when I start my return. And
that was
not No one really knew who she was. No one was looking for her. And then suddenly, there she was in all her splendor.
Rumored to be the most beautiful woman in Egypt during the 14th century BC.